You ever wonder what this is? Watch this video and I'll show you. Hi, Nate Roston here with New Tech Machinery. And in today's video, we're gonna show you what is the clip relief, why it's important, and how to adjust it. So the clip relief is designed to give a little bit of rise to the panel leg so that when someone walks on it, the screw head doesn't show through the panel. It also provides strength to the panel and an aesthetic, just to give you a little bit more definition to the panel. On all of our standing seam panels, it's an option to have it or to remove it, and we'll show you how today. But on the fastening flange, the 1 inch and the 1.5, it's considered part of the panel and part of the design, so we ask you to not remove it. Before we get into this, we wanna make sure that we're doing everything safely. So the first thing we wanna do is disable the machine with the lockout tagout system before we remove the covers. And especially wanna make sure that we're careful if we get near the shear, that we never reach through the shear, only on front of the shear or behind the shear. In order to make the adjustment to the clip relief, you're gonna need a 5/32 Allen wrench and a 7/64 Allen wrench. So first thing we wanna do is look at the profile drawing in the manual to locate where the clip reliefs are, and then notate that in the manual it does specify that the factory setting gap for the clip relief is 80 thousandths. And you'll know that's by the witness mark that's on the side of the clip relief. For thicker materials, you may have to open up the gap. For thinner materials, you may have to close the gap. But to completely disengage the clip relief, you just simply have to 5/32 Allen wrench to loosen up the set screw. And then I use the 7/64 to go in the hole on the shaft. And I'm just gonna go all the way up until it no longer touches the metal. And then that's how you disengage the clip relief. And to re-engage, you're just gonna go in the opposite direction. And then just look for your witness mark and line that up, or wherever you were prior to making the adjustment. And you can also do the same thing on the other side, where they should both be either engaged or disengaged. Notice on your left, the one has clip relief. And on your right, this one doesn't have clip relief. You want to learn more about our other profiles? Click the link right here to find out. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.